There is a job that must be done. I guarantee it won't be fun. You stay at home and snap. You go insane. And every task you undertake, you want a piece of cake, a donut, ice cream. You only want to eat. Far off, bits of isolation helps the cases go down. The cases go down, the cases go down. Just a bit of isolation helps the cases go down. It's the most unpleasant way.
Now, when a virus comes along that's spreading like a plague, and POTUS and his lackeys have been nothing if not vague, well then you've got to trust the CDC and listen well, unless you want to bid our free society farewell. There is a super bad, transmittable, contagious, awful virus. And if we don't act quick and social distance, it will mire us in a stretch of quarantine that lasts until July. A super bad, transmittable, contagious, awful virus. And if you got a better cough in your arm, and if you got a better... Now back in 1918, influenza had its run. But half the docs were busy overseas with World War I. Today we have mass media and scientists to say, if you don't want this virus, well then stay 6 feet away. Super damn important that we practice isolation, cause we're asymptomatic while it's an incubation. We'll overwhelm our hospitals if there's not mitigation. It's super damn important that we practice isolation. If we don't do it, then we're all gonna die. If we don't do it, then we're all gonna die. And so I hope at last you take this lesson here to heart, cause it's already scary and we're only at the start. If you withdraw, just think of the immunocompromised, who can't go much of anywhere unless it's sterilized. Oh, super bad, transmittable, contagious, awful virus. If we don't act quick and social distance, it will mire us in a stretch of quarantine that lasts until July. A super bad, transmittable, super bad, transmittable, contagious, awful virus. Super bad, transmittable, contagious, awful virus.
Corona, she better don't. Poppins out, 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 out.